All right, guys, welcome back once again. Thanks for watching, guys, if you've watched all my videos or some of them. But back to these openings, second batch of these that I have. Let's start with this one, because again, I want to fill all that empty spot over there. And I didn't throw away the trash from the last video. Adjust something. All right, I hope that sounds better. I don't know if I did anything, in all honesty. Just adjusted where the microphone is. Yep, I'm over this. Trash. There we go. There we go. Packs and code card. Awesome. Elegantis, Elgross, promo card, check as well, done there, and code card, there you are, let's do it this way, code card, promo card, let's see, let's go Squirtle, nope, I'll do Charizard again, let's start with these two, then Charizard, then this. Alright guys, let's get into it. Hopefully I have enough sleeves. If not, I have plenty more, so I'm not worried about it. Now, let's see if we can pull another VMAX, because that Eternatus looks still amazing. I can't get over how great that looks. Code card. Let's see. Grookey. Spinarak. Weasel. Rowlet. Reverse Rare Luxio. And Boss Quarters. Actually, he's up there. But yeah, everything else is up there. Rares, reverse holos, holographic rares, energies, bulk, and code cards over there. So we'll just put him there for now. Energy there. And reverse rares and bulk. Wait, is that it? Yeah, that's it. All right. First pack, not starting off so hot, unfortunately. Let's see if we can change that. Trash. Keep the trash on one side. That's why I forget to throw things away. Forgot the code. And let's see. Eevee, Nikiti, Nickit. Maybe I've been saying that wrong this whole time. Horsey, Snom, Marpico. Another one. All right. Second, Flalinx V, and a rare, holographic rare. Rare. V, whatever. Can't think of it. Lost my train of thought, guys. Sorry. He's pretty full. Not mad. And he will be the center of attention for the time being. Let's see what else we got. Code card. So far, I really enjoy opening Shining Fates. They have awesome Shiny Squirtle. Manaphy. That's fine. See, like that, there's just so much more fun things to pull out of it. Shiny Squirtle. Did I expect that? No. Do I like it shiny? Not really. I like dramatic changes in my shinies, personally. There we go. See if I can get a shiny so I can, a different shiny. So I can, and that I think I got a Charizard, guys. I think that's Charizard. Guys, I think it's Charizard. Dang it, Rillaboom, but still, that's awesome. Rillaboom VMAX, shiny Rillaboom VMAX, awesome. And Didi, whatever. But oh, look at him, he's so awesome. Put him down for now. That, blah, blah, blah. Get over here, Bulk. Get you guys out of the way. Oh my gosh, guys. Got a Rillaboom VMAX. Put him in there nice and slow. Shiny Rillaboom VMAX. And it Dynamax from Rillaboom V. Do I have Rillaboom V? I don't know. But yeah. Nice. He looks great. Full art. And then Dini. There? Don't know. Well, that was fast, guys. Now to the tin. Okay, 10. Tin. Rin-tin-tin. Code card. Promo. Trash. In that order. Alright. Where'd the packs go? Oh, right here. But still, guys. Oh, that's awesome. Look at him. Beautiful. Alright, packs. And I try to keep it even between these two. I know I'm probably wrong for doing this. I just go off of the front cover and the guys I like. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4 Corviknights and 3 Charizards. That means I need to keep a Charizard. I'll keep the first one. The fact I've set aside so many aside and still pulled VMAXs, I'm kind of worried. And I haven't paid attention to which packs actually came in the VMAX and whatnot. So that might be my downfall. Back to this, Corviknights, Charizard, and these two. Start in reverse order. These two first. Starting with a Horsea, staring right at you guys, right down the barrel. Code card. Horsea, Spinarak, Rowlet, Morpeko, Nikiti. Ooh, shiny. Carhole. And, another trainer card. Not mad about either of those. Energies. Trainers, that and that. You know what, guys? I think I've been messing up because I think they've all came in these and these. All the worthwhile cards or interesting cards, I should say. Not just only worthwhile, I guess. Cool guy right behind that guy. And trainer. Gym trainer. Put him behind Rillaboom still. All right, next one. Green code card. I think that's only in Chilling Rains, the green and white code cards. Pico, reverse rare shiny, and Rillaboom. Reverse rare, Rillaboom, energy. Good. I'm okay with all this. Let's see. Code card. All right, Grookey. I got something. Turpinch. That, Koffing, Morpeko. Ooh, reverse rare Galarian Weezing, which looks awesome. And, that's the first time I've gotten this. Is this guy, like, difficult to get or something? I'm surprised it's the first one. And Delmize, V, Fire Energy, Thwacky, that, and Tropius. I'm running low on sleeves, guys. I'm going to have to go run and get some more. You're still going behind this guy. All right. Last two packs, guys. Let's see if we can get anything worthwhile. Horsea staring right at you guys. Code card. Horsea, Yanma, Morpeko, Koffing. I got another V. See what I'm talking about? This guy's freaking awesome. Why is he not? Yeah, okay. I was going to say, is his star not rare? Grimmsnarl. Shiny. Love it. And another Morpeko. Cool. But this is what I'm talking about when there's an extreme change in color. I love their shinies. He's normally black, then I go black and green, but he goes white and purple, which just stands out fantastically, and I love that. But yeah, I was actually really hoping to pull this guy, but I really want a Corviknight as well. All right. Yep, those are the last two sleeves. Let's hope I don't pull anything in this next pack. Joking. Morpeko. Okay. Code card. All right, let's see. There, Horsea, Yanma, Morpeko, Koffing. Finally got a reverse rare Morpeko and a Yanma. Look at that, I was right. Didn't pull anything. Rare energy, reverse rare. That. All right, guys. Well, that's it for this one. Got some nice pulls, in my opinion. Let's rearrange them a little. Okay, but yeah, let's go through it. Start off with that beautiful VMAX Rillaboom. That's awesome. Look at him. I used him through my with my for my playthrough, so really happy to see him. Gym trainer, can't be upset. Marpico V, got a few of those. First stun of Delmise V, Grimmsnarl, which is my one of my favorite shinies. Carcool, cool guy, shiny. And oh, I forgot about this guy. He actually belongs up here. Actually, right around here. Three shiny versions, though. That's pretty cool. And yeah. All right, guys, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and all that good jazz is much appreciated. Ring that notification bell if you want a chance to get some of these codes. I'll have those up probably, what is it, July, August? End of August, maybe beginning of September, depending how many more videos I make and where I schedule those and whatnot. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. As always, much appreciated. And like, comment, subscribe. Once again, don't want to sound like a broken record, even though I probably do. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Until next time, see ya. Have a good one.